500 crores. Ponniyin Selvan 1. The film is being made by the legendary director Mani Ratnam. It's a Tamil language epic historical fictional film which will be out in 2 parts, and it will be a pan India release, so it will be releasing in Hindi, Malayalam, Telugu, Kannada, etc. To really understand the scope of this, just imagine Bahubali at another level altogether. But this will be more realistic than Bahubali. And according to various sources on the internet, the budget is estimated to be